The reader is about a guy who well reads for someone. Now, the movie was pretty romantic in my opinion. Okay. Maybe it wasn't that romantic, but I would consider that movie a romantic movie since it's about love. Anyway, I would say that this movie isn't really anything special. I would say that it's just an average movie. Well, quite honestly, I really didn't find the movie to be anything special. Yeah, sure, the movie takes place in the past, but so what? There are many movies out there that take place in the past, so that's nothing special. The storyline of the movie? Bah, I don't find that special either. You know what kind of movies I don't like? Movies that are way too realistic, and I kinda felt like this movie was exactly that. I felt like this movie was just too realistic to me. If a movie is too realistic, it just isn't good in my opinion. No, I'm not saying that this movie is bad, I'm not saying that this movie sucks. I'm just saying there is nothing special about it in my opinion. I just felt like watching life of an ordinary man doing ordinary things. Sorry guys, but there wasn't really anything special about the movie The Reader. It's just an average movie. And very forgettable. Yeah, you heard me. In my opinion, the movie The Reader is a very forgettable movie. I think it will be forgotten very shortly because it's just a realistic movie that is basically some realistic story. Oh God. Okay, listen. This is a very forgettable movie. I will forget about this movie in no time at all. So yeah, overall, this is an average movie. Nothing special. Just an average, realistic movie. Yeah. Okay. What did I say earlier in the video? Did I say that it was not too realistic? Well, okay, let me tell you something. I really felt like this movie was just way too realistic to be entertaining. I've seen it. The movie The Reader is too realistic to be entertaining. Well, okay. I really have nothing else to say about this movie. This movie isn't even close to belonging to my DVD collection. That's really all I gotta say. Thank you all for watching and have a great day.